Good morning, everybody. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Riddler Studios. I am Jamie, and it is Thursday. And behind the scenes, overarching everything today, is the fact that my father-in-law, hey, Chris, is having surgery today, unexpectedly. And so please send your love and thoughts to Chris and to us. And we will be sending all sorts of good energy that he be taken beautiful care of, tended to incredibly well, and be on his healing journey in no time. We love you, Chris. And in the midst of this day, there is a lot going on. The podcast is out, so you can check out my interview with Jennifer Loudon today. Plus, yesterday, I interviewed Tara Moore about her book, Playing Big, and I'm so excited about sharing that with you in an upcoming episode. Also, one of the projects that I have going on behind the scenes is that I'm running this beta circle to kind of test out a format for something that I'm really hoping to bring to life in the fall. And today, my beta circle is meeting with the wonderful Tanya Geisler, and we're going to be talking about the imposter complex and how it gets in the way of us stepping into our starring role. And I've also invited all the women of Circe Circle to join us for this, so it's going to be a really great conversation. And I'm so excited about what's developing this kind of beautiful, larger circle for getting project support and bringing things to life and being in community and having fun and sharing experiences and sharing great conversations. So I'm excited where that's going, and I hope the sound of it excites you too, and that it's something you'll be interested in taking part in come the fall. So all that and getting Art Day ready and sending so much love to Chris, all of that is really making today incredibly full already. I'll be moving to the new computer on the weekend, so next week I have no idea what these behind the scenes are gonna look like. I hope wonderful. That is the goal. And I'm just getting two more books so that I can share another Creative Living bookshelf. I was looking at my list and I was like, there's a couple more things I want to have and to try and to share with you. So hopefully they'll be arriving in the next couple of days, and I'll do my filming next week, and I'll be sharing it with studio members the following Sunday. So if you haven't become a member of the studio, please do. Just come on over to openthedoor.ca and be a part of all the action. I guess the other big thing is last night I got out to choir again, which was great, and we sang You're So Vain by Carly Simon. And one of the things I'm loving right now, both with guitar and with choir, is inviting music into my life in a new way and in a very present way as a part of my creative life. And this is one of the places where I feel our society's view of the arts really does us a disservice, giving us the impression that we have to, for some reason, choose. We have to choose a specialty. We have to choose a primary love. But don't we love it all? I mean, don't we all love music and dance and visual images and color and line and texture and stories and movies and pictures? And we love it all. And that's why one of the things I really take a stand for here, myself in my life and in the studio, is the arts belong to all of us. All of the arts and all of us. So if there's some art that you've been aching to invite into your life more, whether it's music or dance or painting or photography or writing or storytelling or performing, do it. Let me encourage you to do it. Even if it takes some bravery, which it often does, this is something your soul is calling for. Answer. So that is it for me today. I'm going to be spending my day connecting and sending lots of love to Chris, and also really enjoying great conversation with my beta, with Circe Circle, and with Tanya. And I'm so excited to see what's developing. Have a great day in your studio, and I will see you.